waterfall restaurant.
Jordan is
why
did you do that?
Why? I mean, yani why?
İngilizce speaker gibi konuşuyor.
Yes, speaker.
What is this?
Waterfall.
Welcome to another episode of Hande Yalman's Live. Today, can you hear me well, by the way? Because it's so loud because of the water. Water, the sky water. Yes, this is my cousin, Göksu. So she's from Tarsus, let's say. And this is one of the most famous places in Tarsus, in this area. So, where are we?
We are in Tarsus. This is Tarsus Şelalesi. 20'a geliyoruk.
Ne? The film from natural beauty, you know.
Bir tane de tarihte bir video çeken adam var ya, şey diyor.
Yolos.
Evet. Evet arkadaşlar. Gördüğünüz gibi.
Geldi. Gördüğünüz gibi kar yağıyor.
Let's go.
Why this is so popular is it's because of a natural beauty, plus you can sit. Can you film the sitting places? You can sit and enjoy your Turkish tea or Turkish coffee with picnic stuff. Hello Buğra. Hello Gökdeniz.
Hello.
Can you please talk to the camera?
This channel is very good and I think this is the perfect.
Let's go to the beach. Let's go to the beach. Beach. What? No, no, no.
Beach.
Oh no! I hope I don't fall.
Yes. Bu abla.
Efendim.
Bu abla. Bu kart neyin nesi?
Bu kart maça kızı. Sinek kızı.
Ay yok. Maça kızı.
Sinek kızı.
Sinek kızı.
Kızı. Kızı. O sabah baktık.
Ay sinek kızı.
Ya niye koydun, niye?
Neden olmasın? Why not?
Tarot. Hadi gel. Tarot. Ermiş. Montero'yu biliyor musun?
Biliyorum.
Call me when you want.
Hayır,
call
me ben de.
Call me in the morning, I'll be on the way. Call me when you want. Call me when you need. Call me by your name, I'll be on the way.
Bana bir şarkı.
Ay gözüme şarkı.
Çalınacak yapar mı? Çalınacak.
Bu böyle dönüyor mu?
Why don't you come and take a closer look at the boat?
Okay, let's go girls.
Today my hair is like a college girl. Okay. Now I try to find the better angle. Yeah, can you hear me guys? I don't know, I don't think so. But this is Tarsus Şelale, which means Tarsus waterfall in English. And this is a perfect picnic place that you can find in here. You can do a picnic with your family and your loving ones, right?
Yeah.
But the downside is it's a little bit too loud. I think I can say. The only negative thing.
Hi guys!
I found my cousin! Oh my god!
Oh my god! You found your cousin Clickbait. Here?
No! Yes, real!
I love Tarsus. Yeah, don't make me fool! Don't fool me!
I got 12!
Mommy is enjoying the view as always.
Hello!
I love you!
I love you, my baby!
Molly, don't! So this is a place like this.
You can't do it.
Kids having fun. Dur, bir daha gel. Bye bye. İyi eğlenceler.
Çok tatlısınız.
Siz de öyle. Oh my god, I just got a compliment.
Ali sana bağlıştırıyor mu?
We've come to the Seven Sleepers. There is a mosque and a holy place, holy cave.
Hello.
Hello. This is my friend and cousin.
Yeah.
Bura.
I speak English, Korean, German, and Turkish.
Wow.
What did you speak? What did you speak, please?
제발.
제발. Yeah, I'm teaching them, guys. Yeah. Their cousin?
Bu ne?
Kullanmazsanız bozulur.
Okay, he got distracted.
Ya ben de bunları çok seviyorum. Saat vardı değil mi burada?
Not saat, it's bracelet.
Yok muydu?
Hello, guys. Do you remember her?
Remember me?
Me?
Yeah, I think so.
Me?
So I'm not letting the trio got together.
What you doing? What you doing?
Where you at?
Where? Oh, you got plans.
It's a holy place.
Eshab-ı Keyf check. Ayo, Eshab-ı Keyf check.
This place is a holy place in Tarsus, which is called the Seven Sleepers. According to interpretation of Baydeli, and as narrated by His Holiness Ali, this story is believed to have taken place at the time before the birth of our Prophet, His Holiness Muhammad. And after the time, Jesus and the 12 apostles who believed in him were historically in the second half of the century as presumed. Let's take closer look. In the cave where they took shelter from persecution, they prayed to God, our Lord, bestow us mercy from yourself and prepare for us from our affairs right guidance, they said. And then it says that they woke up from their sleep after 3 centuries. Wow.
Habited for 7 people total, and they have a dog with them, so they have slept here for I don't know how much. Let's take a look. You have water dropping. It's so interesting.
Guys, let me explain. 7 people and a dog. Bu mağaraya giriyorlar for height, but they are sleeping and then awake, and then just found that 300 yıl geçmiş, 300 years gone. Disgusting, by the way. Ew.
I already told them about it.
Here is also a mosque that you can pray for God. Garden. This is located on a hill, which is pretty high. Is a thing that men use for cleaning themselves before they pray to God, which is five times a day.
Here comes a camel. So let me show you the camel and what do they do.
We don't normally have these animals in city centers, but if you come to special places like holy places or Cappadocia, you'll see a lot of them. Oh, there's a horsey too. Such a cute duo, don't you think? Hi, bae. What you eating? Must be hungry, right?
Like me.
Do you like this camel?
Actually, yes.
Thank you. Hello.
Hello.
How are you, Dad?
I'm fine. And you?
Fine. Thank you. See you.
See you tomorrow.
Think you're busy.
Hello, it's a camel.
Hello, camel.
Ayşe yiyecek. Çorabı. Sucks.
That sucks.
Fotoğraf çeksene.
Ay.
Nereydi? Bak hele.
Ben çekeyim.
Fatih Sultan Mehmet. El de sensin, dil de sen, gönüldesin, yaştasın. Fatih'i İstanbul'u fethettiğin yaştasın. Bu da
benim
Bırak hatayla asansör.
Baby, I'm praying on you tonight. Find you now that you are alive. Just like animals, animals, like animals. Moms. Baby, I'm.
This speech is my recital. I think it's very vital to rock
around.
That's right,
on time.
It's tricky. It's so tight.
Here we go. It's tricky to rock around, to rock around. That's right, on time. It's tricky. It's tricky.
Tricky.
Tricky.
Tricky.
It's tricky to rock around, to rock around. That's right, on time. It's tricky.
Tricky.
Tricky.
Tricky.
I met this little girlie. Her hair was kinda curly. Went to her house and bust her out. I had to leave real early.
All they just say is please me, or spend some time and rock a rhyme. I said it's not that easy.
It's tricky to rock a